When these stars aren't making a splash on the red carpet, they're making a splash in their insanely awesome boats. Let's dive into the lives of the celebrities with the most luxurious yachts. Since Nicole Kidman earns the biggest acting awards and biggest sums of money, she deserves a big boat to relax on with her husband Keith Urban. Kidman's luxury yacht is basically a floating hotel. It has a swimming deck, a garage full of water toys, several bedrooms, including a VIP stateroom, and a dope integrated entertainment system in case the great outdoors is a bore. Sean Combs is worth an estimated $820 million, so he didn't mind dropping a boatload of cash for his yacht. With a projector screen, stage, dance floor, and deck bar, Diddy has thrown many onboard parties. From star-studded bangers to birthday blasts for his kids, this boat is perfect for all occasions. The 49.4-meter-long boat is so enormous that it requires a staff of at least 10 to operate. Diane von Furstenberg is not just a fashion designer, she's one of the most powerful women in the world. So it is fitting that she named her yacht after a Greek goddess, Eos. At 93 meters long, she has one of the largest privately owned yachts in the world. That means plenty of room to throw parties for their rich and famous friends. It's elegantly decorated per the designer's fabulous taste, with a jacuzzi, glass staircase, and electronic sails to ensure that no one on board is bored. Which of these celebrities has the most outrageous luxury boat?